folks. It's been another monsoon season here in Jefferson City for the past several days. And I'm not kidding, it has rained super hard, about 2 or 3 days in a row. So I thought, well, let's go out to our local fish store and see what impact it all had. Let's go check it out. I'm going to start out with a little Bear Paws 3-inch hippie stick in injured bass color. It's a very good color. And with these overcast skies, I think a darker color should work okay. Hey, Rudy. Terminal tackle for Sparky. This is going to look great in his rod locker. Merry Christmas. It's nice. Thank you. When I got down to the spillway area, there was a lot of water running over the spillway. It looked like a trout stream or something running down through the pads. So I dropped a little thing called a Tootie down in there. It's a little Z-Man Finesse Worm's mod, and caught a few fish. That was a lot of fun. I saw some guys fishing up in this corner by the pads earlier this year. They said they had a basket full of red ear. Nope. So maybe this Tootie will pull some of them out. If not, we're going to have to look for them another time. Stepping.